Vikings. This is your KVIKS Morning Bulletin. My name is Jazz, and here announcements for Thursday, April 2nd, 2020. The Hilo High School's Athletics and Hilo Athletic Committee State Fry, scheduled for April 19, 2020, has been suspended and will be rescheduled at a later date. All purchased tickets will be honored when a new date is set and announced. Thank you for your cooperation and support. Today, we would like to answer some frequently asked questions that parents and students have been submitting through phone at info@viking.ktol.hi.us. These questions are regarding Hilo High School's electronic distance learning method. Hilo High School has determined that teachers will be available for instruction on Mondays for evens periods and Tuesdays for odds periods. On these days, teachers may either distribute assignments in advance and be available for questions or hold teleconferencing per period with their students using either CISCO, Webex, or Zoom. Parents, please be aware of the capabilities of these teleconferencing systems and monitor that these provisions are not being abused. Questions. Will teachers be sending electronic or enrichment assignments every day or week? Answer. Teachers will send assignments at their own discretion. Question. Will parents receive an email of the electronic assignments? Answer. No. The system is in place between the individual student and teacher. Question. How will students receive electronic assignments? Answer. Students will be sent assignments directly through either email or Google Classroom through their Viking account. Question. Will these assignments be graded? Answer. According to the Hawaii State Department of Education, work practice will not be graded. But many teachers are identifying unique ways to provide feedback to students. Of course, this is subject to change. Question. My student forgot their credentials to their Viking account. Answer. Students can ask their teachers for support, if anything. The teacher can request a password change. For more questions and answers, please visit our official website, hilohigh.org, and click on the Frequently Asked Questions article on the main page. As a reminder, Vikings, news specifically regarding HIDOE and Hilo High School's response to the COVID-19 pandemic is available in one category. Hover over news and click on the COVID-19. Grab and go breakfast and lunch at Waiakea High School. This week, the Hawaii DOE has been providing grab-and-go breakfast and lunches on every weekday. The site nearest Hilo High School is Waiakea High School. Starting next week, Hilo Union Elementary School will be providing meals. Meals are available at any child who is under 18 years or younger, so early as they may run out by the end of the service hour. Breakfast is served from 7:30 to 8 a.m. Lunch is served at 11:30 to 12 noon. All meals will be placed in a container with all meal components. Single-serving portions of milk will also be arranged for easy access. If you are watching this before 11:30, lunch today is baked chicken with gravy, rice, carrots, and an edamame, apple, wedge, orange, and a roll. Breakfast tomorrow is banana bread, pineapple chunks, orange wedge, and yogurt. This concludes today's announcements. Thank you for watching. Be safe and have a great day, Vikings.
Hi, my name is Presley, and thank you for watching KVIKS. For more information, visit us online at hilohigh.org or download our app. Follow us on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, and YouTube at Hilo High School. Thanks for watching.